Patrick here from Rock Solid Home Inspections again. I'm here with Dave Capretta. You might know him better as Mr. Grande of Team Grande Remax Escarpment. One of the better men to talk to, and definitely one of the better teams to deal with when searching to satisfy your real estate needs. Thanks, Dave, for having us here today. We're here at an interesting property, beautiful property. Here's one of the things, though, when you're selecting your contractors, make sure that you're selecting the right guys. You see, what's happened here is over time, when this concrete was laid down, it is quite clearly settled. You're going to notice here, I'll put my boot there just for reference. That's how far that's dropped. That's how far that's dropped on us. Now, when we talk about that type of dropping, that dropping happens because of erosion over time. Let's head over this way. Now, as we come around this side of the house, look at that slope, folks. Where's the water going? Where's the water gonna go once it hits that concrete? That's right up against the house. And what do we always say every single time about water against the house? We say what? Tell him, Mr. Capretta.
It's no good.
No good, noce bueno, we say in Italian. The idea is we wanna make sure that water's away. This concrete is all settled. Make sure when you are selecting your concrete contractor, they're using a proper underlayment to avoid this type of situation, because this can turn into a costly repair for somebody down the road. This can be the difference between that house selling properly and making it through that inspection and making it through that inspection with a hiccup. That's a big difference. Luckily, our people are in good hands. Our man, Mr. Capretta here, has their best interests at heart and is going to take damn good care of them. I know I can be confident in that as a home inspector. It means the world to me to know that my clients are taken care of. So working with a good realtor is always vitally important. Take care of yourself, folks.